What's up, everyone? It's Reck. Right now I'm gonna be doing a setup video, so I thought I'd start down there just to kind of show you guys. Here's a complete overview of my setup. So yeah, just show you the whole thing so you guys can kind of get a bigger view. So sorry for the background noise, but I'm starting over here in the corner next to my parents' room. There's some canvases, 12 by 36, 16 by 40s, really big. I used the other one for another little piece, and I'm gonna give one to Big Bro for him to do a piece on. Some UPS boxes, for some UPS and stuff. Right in this corner, I have some like clear plastic wrap that I use to, or it's red, but I use that to wrap my t-shirts. Stack of thermals, I just keep those there. I gave a whole break to a friend. On the side, I got some artists, so Bob Warren, Eric's, Serg, Babyface, Bizarre, Gamer, me, old character, Cryptex, Bone, John14-6, Love to Spread the Love, Sleep, The Best, Roar. You know, you get to point it out. I'm not gonna do it. Start up here. Little canvas. Stretch canvas. I like that one. Put that one up there. Canvas that I did. Double canvas. Wreck. There's a big canvas. Don't really like how this one turned out. Not that much. Not really happy with it at all. No, it's alright. It's the first big canvas I've done. I really don't like how this part you can't tell that I actually colored in. These are two different colors, but I don't know. The lady said that they'd be far, not the same color, but whatever. Thanks a lot, lady. But starting over here, I have this desk. Used to be filled with spray paint, but I emptied it, and those are in my room. I'll do a room tour later. On top, got a Nikon camera, D90. Really nice camera, but they're really pricey. But they're really great for photography, not that good for video. But under that, got a stack of UPS thermals. They send me another box of those, I don't know why, but some DHLs, the thermal ones, some German DHLs, some random stickers got at a yard sale, vinyls, more thermals, more UPS thermals, I don't know, just a whole bunch of random stickers, rolled thermals, dry ice, caution, little stickers I got in the pack. Here's some sticker sheets. Right there's some t-shirt iron-ons. Here's some like truck vinyl or truck stickers. Sticker backgrounds. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of stuff. So, and then under the, or to the side of that, got some sticker packs. Stickers. I think there's just one made right, or two made right here, and then I have three in a book right now that are being sold. They're gonna be on my, they're on my Big Cartel. If you guys wanna buy one. Under that, I have UPS bags. I use those for my sticker packs, if you guys are wondering. Under that, you can't really tell. Got some Aerosol Nation blue tops. Over to the side, I got some thermals. I don't know why there's that one with the tag on it. It's eco, but some painted backgrounds. I don't know why I said thermals, sorry. Some painted backgrounds. You know, just random stickers. Here's some 11Bs. I hate those. I just got those when I first started stickers. But I didn't want to waste them, so here's some Hello My Name Is, Bonjour, Bombing Science, don't really like those, they're like glossy, thermally, not all that great, but some little sticky notes just for like reminders in packs to label them. Under that, I got some push pins for my board and like pin up stickers or canvases. Got this little double drawer, here's some like stuff for sticker packs, old Cryptex, some old Rex, my old stuff. Yeah, just cardboard, you know, not cardboard, sorry, just like a whole bunch of different stickers, some posters, some Bob Rain, whatever that's by, but yeah, those are stickers I just keep for circulation. Under that, Blue Top Project, some stuff from my Blue Top Project, got like 100 or something in there still, I don't know, I was planning on getting more, but I know where to get them, but I haven't got any more. And then a little on top 228C. Here's some bricks I got. Before you guys start complaining, oh, he's collecting bricks. I pretty much give out stickers every week to my crew and like local members and local people that do stickers. I pretty much, as soon as they run out, I give them like a brick or two. So, and I'm the only one that orders them. And yeah, so I get a lot of them. My dad's able to get them. So he just brings all own like bricks and stuff sometimes. But some sketchbooks. Here's a sketch pad. Got like some characters. Pretty empty. Blue Top Project. Flip the script book. My black book for stickers. My current black book. Can't really tell, see anything in it, but I'm trying to show you guys like the corner of the piece I'm working on. My old black book's too small, I didn't really like it, and I couldn't go cross page because it's a ring binder. Here's a huge black book, it's actually black pages. That's a sticker black book, really old black book, I'm not even gonna show that one. And a magazine, a graffiti magazine, graffiti guns, girls, and the ganja, sorry. And then right here, blue top box. Yeah, I wasn't sure if that was rare or not, I just grabbed it. Some little boxes behind there, they send me way too many. Starting over here, I got my little five organizers. Got Posca's Montanas. Don't really like the Montanas at all. Use it for the canvas a week later. It wouldn't cover anything. It gets separated. It's a Posca that Sharpie paints. More Poscas. I have literally every single color of Posca that they sell. Here's like some random markers like Deco's, Craftsmart, Painters. Here's a green Posca. No idea why that's in there. Sometimes I get like people send me like duplicates and stuff, or people send me another. Got my artist loft markers. I don't really like these. The colors that they show are not accurate. Here's some little hollow panda things because I'm drawing right now. So I got some food. Here's some Prismacolors and Blake markers. I love the Blake markers. I also like the Prismas. Sharpie Magnum. Love those for tags. Some more like skin tones. More Blake markers. You know. Got some prints, got these old Flava Bites, I hate these, you know, whatever, I don't even like those, I got rid of almost all of them. Got some other prints under there, of what have we become. On top of that, got my Aimer cardboard, I don't know why I said she, because it's the first chapter's there, but he sent me that, he sent me a couple blue tops, and I sent him some. Here's a little first chapter, like cardboard. I've done one of those before with the blue top. Here's my Copic markers. I use those for my black book. Don't use those for stickers because it's not even worth it because they're so expensive. Little organizer form. Here's a little whiteout marker. Here's I know it says pencils, but these are my favorite black book markers, like some pens, whatever, some microns, graphite markers, Faber-Castell. Behind it, I have some stickers and like a little organizer, just all my current stickers. And then to the left of that, I got some Molotovs. I like using these for stickers or my black book. They're really good for stickers, but you know, they're kind of pricey, just as much as Copics usually. To the left of that, I got my little mini organizer for my on-the-go setup, as Yuka calls it. Got like a stack of what my name is in there. Blue hello my name is, and some stack of red borders. So yeah, I want to get some actual like C-line stickers that look kind of glossier. I like those more than the street art or street bombing or bombing science, sorry. Got a little stack of some priority melons, the new ones. Over to the left, I got a little trash can. Not done coming in stickers, but if you guys want to see what's on it so far, got a little rip from the Gem Scooter team, Bobble Rain. I keep sticker scraps in there. Got a little board and some oscillation magnets. Here is a little collage. I'm not very many artists can go with it. Yeah, and then I got my light right there with little Eric's. And here I got some stickers. This is where I keep all the stickers for my next sticker update. So, you know, I got a couple tags I did on Tiny Chat, a little magnet sheet, Circ Warner. Reck Warner. I'm in a crew, but I just write Reck Warner. A couple little mini canvases. $2 or whatever. $1. You can have it. I don't care. Little one I did. Canvas. If you want to buy it, you can buy it on my Big Cartel. $15. Comes with stickers. Maybe a couple blue tops. A little mashup I did with hashtag. Gypsy, you know. Whole bunch of stickers and canvases and stuff. You'll see those soon. So. Here's some clearance stick that's supposed to be like laminate, some blank sticker sheets. Under, it's got like a white cork board, this little thing keeps them changing. I
MacBook Air case. It's really dusty because out the window from being a dust storm. Obey poster. I don't know why that's not up. Couple jump scooters, sorry. I didn't hit that, but couple jump scooter stickers and some free little drop packs that I like to drop when I go places. Like, you know, if I'm just like going around the streets, I'll just put them, hide them behind like stuff, and people can find it. So yeah, since I meant to start at the top, but some gloves, some rubbing alcohol, or some 91% alcohol to refill Prismas. If you don't know how to do it, look it up. Little box filled with like Bic markers. Yeah, and then a little empty container for when I want to go somewhere. I don't really like that one. Little funnel thing. Some school related stuff. Not important. Who cares? Some little baggies, some stamps, some envelopes, old stamps, some packages. Right here, got a pack going off the deck, the district. All the packs I received. Blank book. Sketch them, you know, some sketches and stuff. A little combo, I'm gonna put up. Filling sticker sheet. All the packs for the sticker packs video. I don't wanna show any addresses. With that, got all the canvases that are going on my store. So yeah, cardboard canvases. Hit me up if you guys want one. I'll put my, in the description will be like the links. Blank canvases, blank cardboard. $3 if you want a cardboard. And then these are 8, 10 or something, I don't remember. Check my store, and these are 15. Above that, got a little Lego thing that I did a little Reck thing on with some spray paint. A little Adventure Time. Jake. It's sticky, I don't know why. A little mini spray paint can I did when I first started graffiti. Some little toys to mess around with. Above that, got my refills, got my Molotto, Smash Ink. Most of them are empty. This one's really messy because I was filling up some mops before I went out for a meetup, sticker meetup. Homemade ink and a weird Japanese bottle. Some Montanas. Use those to work on my room. Toxics, Cranks, Art Primos, Big Drips, some nibs, some extra nibs, crank nib, some files and stuff, not important. Moving over to the left, got a little, oh, back there I got some cardboards and blue top box and stuff. Here's that, like a little cork board. Here's packs that people owe me. Cereal, Notorious, Bone, Toon Mushroom, and Lovebot. Lovebot, I already talked to him. He's not sitting on my pack because he got lost a couple times, but whatever. Under that, reminders. You know, update my big cartel, did that. Make a setup video, I'm doing it now. Buy some red borders, did that. You know, just some stuff for ball practice and bring someone some stickers, some extra pins. Up here, got some plants. Get good vibes, you know. Yep. If you ask Sir, if you know what I'm talking about. Got a little camera from him too. When he was still tagging the scat. Sand style's gotten a lot better too. Acrylic paint. I'm gonna sneeze, but. Excuse me. I'm sorry. But here's some soft pastels, some artist loft markers, like a really nice graphite marker that I used for my black book. I don't know why it's in here, but can't get the cap on right now. Old tag, a year ago. Some collab, Sam Cow, Ebzer, First, some Leia, some Cirque, Bone, Mewdoo. Blue top collab, completely empty. No, me and Kotex or something. Probably give that one to him. Mess drawer. This is my desk is completely clean except this one drawer. So yeah, got some belt and caps, some extra spray paint caps, knife, scissors, old wallet. You know, some stickers. I don't know why there's in there. Zoomy stickers, Art Primo, you know, phone cases, Eric sticker. Something just fell back. That's not good, but Mod Podge, some, what's it called, Japanese ink, I don't know what to call it, does not work on canvases as good as Voice One, I don't know why his is better, some t-shirt spray paint, really stinks, it won't even spray, I almost sprayed it right now, some paint chips, some paint brushes that are all dried because, I don't know, I left it on an accident, some block prints, really old block print, ugly. My other block print is, yep, some acrylic paint, canvases I got from other people, some sketches, skit, me. I have so many canvases. Girl from a drawing that a girl from school gave me. Airbrush canvas, you wanna buy it? $6, $8, I don't know what it is. Skate recording setup, record like this. And some markers. And then there's one last part to my setup. I'll run and show you guys that really quick. Start running this way. Go to my room. Sorry, it's really messy. Do a room tour. There's my spray paint. It up. So this part of my room is where I keep all the stuff from my big cartel. So I got some sticker packs, some blue top packs for $5. Got a couple blue tops, some random stickers, a pair of shoes, $14, I believe is what it says in my store. It comes with a charm on the shoe, shinkadink. Two t-shirts packed up. So yeah, that's the end of my video. Please comment and subscribe. Peace.